HMS Ajax's aircraft reported the Admiral Graf Spee in a position in shallow water about 6 miles southwest of Montevideo, and shortly afterwards, at 8:54 p.m., the aircraft signalled, "Admiral Graf Spee has blown herself up."